It's made up of over 3 million processors, the kind of chips you find in a top-end desktop. About 1 million calculations a second, or even 1 billion calculations, not even 1 trillion and not 1 quadrillion. No, this computer can do 33.86 quadrillion calculations every second. At about 1 million calculations a second, or even 1 billion calculations, not even 1 trillion and not 1 quadrillion. No, this can... It's made up of over 3 million... ...processors, the kind of chips you find in a top-end desktop.